The turn is not the strength of his race. The straightaway is.
See what he can do here in Monaco, men's 200.
He didn't get a great reaction to the gun, but he's been working very hard on his start this year, and he will come off this turn with a lead.
And right there in the mix is his brother, center of the track, Josephus Lyles. But now this is where he gets to take control of the race. And look at him run, but it's Lyles 1 and 2 in Monaco.
So this is a great occasion for mom, Keisha Kane Bishop, looking on somewhere from around the world, probably back home, as her sons get 1-2 in Monaco. And Noah Lyles with a world-leading 1976. Let's wait on the time for his brother Josephus, just off of his personal best 2024 with 20.30. So it's not often you see this in a sprint race. Lyles, 1-2.
And that performance by Noah Lyles, just outside of the top performances in the U.S. all-time list. But that is a picture that mom will definitely frame as the Lyles go 1 and 2 back to the start of the race.
And she was saying it's not that tough for her to watch in terms of who's going to win. She wants both of her kids, both of her sons, to do well. They both did very well. None better than Noah Lyles, who after a decent turn had a storming last 100, and that's typical of what we're used to seeing from him. This is actually faster, Paul, than he ran to win the world title last year. So Noah Lyles, paying tribute to Tommy Smith, runs within a tenth of what Tommy Smith ran 52 years ago in Mexico City, 1976, to get the win in